than 10-10 does the karma, will start inside of them. And the way the Okinawan teachers do the karma, the way I learned the Okinawan system, of course, they have different types of Okinawan, started in kata, and as well as the different Japanese systems of doing. So we have a particular way, you know, my previous teacher in Okinawa had a different way. With the Japanese, with Gomen Sensei, when he designed a kata, it was to bring meaning to the kata. With the Okinawans, they hid a lot of meaning. So they didn't show what they were really doing. They didn't. So we're going to need to demonstrate the cut, the Okinawan system, right? Which I taught you very quickly. So we'll just do the first part. So all that action is kind of one flowing into the other. So one action, third part. Okay. From here it's going to go to the side and block. So jump. Kick. And down. Cross. Down. And strike. Round short punch. Other side. Punch straight and finish. Now dip. Okay. Right, thank you, Nina. So you notice that there's a lot of things that is not being done in the kata the way we do. The way we do it is different. So you come up and you're going to do it the way we do it. So, do the first part. Okay, so everything is kind of separate. Right, so back in here. Now, so as I said earlier, Gomen Sensei wanted to bring our meaning to every move. So why the extension of the arm as he did? Why the extension of the arm? Great. Come on. Strike. Why are we a different thing? The reason for that is, if somebody's coming to grab me, right? So he's coming to grab my arm. I move my arm away. Right? This is avoiding an attack. Avoiding an attack. So if he grabs me, for instance, he grabs me there, I'm able now to break free. He grabs me again, I break free. He grabs me again, I break free. You understand? So Gomen Sensei brought out meaning to every move. Everything I do has a reason. So you wanted to show the reason. Whereas with the Okinawa, from my experience, with the Okinawa, it was just short. It was short and to the point. Of course, the Okinawans would stomp their foot. Gomen Sensei would do a slide. That's okay. Come on. So, go to the last one. Punch and step across.
Right.
Back to the condition.
So what is this rule of there seems very different with the Okinawan? It's just a short move. But with golden senses, right, it's a long move. So if Nera was holding me here, this is a break, then you do a counter punch.
Counter, right?
You hit it, right? From here, as you step, you're jabbing the hand, you're hitting the groin,
and the throat.
Right. Then you put it. Right? Because from here, you can strike. And then you're not shikering. More shikar, you push the ball. So you don't have meaning, right? It's so deep, isn't it? Pulling the head and strike.
Whereas with the Okinawan system, they're not actually showing all the moves.
But the moves are there. The moves are there in the system. They will teach their students that. But they won't show the shikar, but golden sense. That's the way I learned. That's the way.